commentating Vaso Bukotovic at WFC events. He's a real handful.
Fight!
From Bukotovic. Really a dangerous man.
Watch for the wild stuff from Bukotovic. I want to see him aggressive. Don't let Boris get into a rhythm.
Wow. Boris Mankowski chasing it. Mankowski. This is a real, real entertaining bout.
I'm liking that for Boris. Lots of movement, lots of head movement, punching in, and then this.
Outside. That was a lovely takedown, Chris.
Yeah, gorgeous. Just kicked out the back leg, straight into the back position. He's going to stay for one hook here. He locks the ankles. That tells me he wants to just try to nullify Bukotovic and slow him down. It's a good position. It's an underrated way to take the back with one hook like that.
Well, Bukotovic happy there. But we're seeing Mankowski looking for the Marta Leo. Maybe he's going to start to get that forearm into position. But Bukotovic working well enough.
He's got the seatbelt. That's the first step here. He needs that over-under. Bukotovic knows this. Mankowski should just keep the pace settled. Now he's going to double unders. No, he's got still an over-under. Now he goes to the choke. Ooh, good escape, though. Bukotovic waiting for the right time and straight out the back door.
Well,
nice. Mankowski might have something here, Will. He's going to go for the anaconda. That's it.
Oh, and there's the top out. It's all over. Mankowski has done it. That was beautiful. Oh, and Mankowski still hasn't lost it, even though the threat from Bukotovic was wily. Chris, talk us through how that came about.
Stunning. Talked about in the walkouts.
Now where Bukotovic got himself into trouble. As you say, that choke was on tight and hard. And then he tries to hook him in, gets the leg on as well. And really, there was no way out from that. Not against a man with the skill set that Mankowski has got. Just look at that. The arm goes in and the lock is on. And then Mankowski working on play three while he's still on play one. And then Bukotovic tries to roll out of it, but he gets caught up against the wire. Mankowski traps his man in. Well, we wait for the announcement. It's
Ladies and gentlemen, the winner, the Tasmanian Devil, Boris Mankowski.
Yeah.